Hey guys, so today I will be home. So today I'll be reacting to bad trampoline fails. And let me make sure my camera's on. Yeah, today I'll be reacting to bad trampoline fails. So let's just get started because I haven't really looked at any of these. So, trampoline fails. Okay. So we're just gonna look at this one because it's the first one that pops up. This is the one in 2016, so we're just gonna look at them together. Because I don't really have like. Ooh, did you see that? He just fell out of the net. Ooh. I hate when that happens to people. They just like run and then it's like. Oh, he made it. Ooh. He just fell to the springs. Oh, yeah. I kind of knew he was going to do that. Ew, I hate that audio. Ooh. Why did they go back like that? Uh-oh. They all do that. They rock it back. When you throw your arms like up like that, don't like go like that. That was funny. I don't know if you can see it, but it comes like Prince's mouth. Oh, they're just like all laughing. Ooh. Oh no, I hear. Oh gosh, that one was bad. So you see, even that parent completely fell off of that thing. Oh! I'm so long this video is. We're not gonna go through all of these, we're just gonna go through a few of them. Oh! What kind of laugh is that? A very small trampoline. Hold on. A few of these are just gonna be that. Alright, this one doesn't look too good. I've seen this one before. Yeah, but that's a boy, so it's probably gonna hurt. I'm only gonna make this video about like 4 minutes long because I have to pack stuff to get things going or something. How does that even happen? Like, alright. Ooh, okay. Well, I know I couldn't make this video too long because I still had to pack stuff and then we're leaving tomorrow morning and I still have to take my dogs to my nana's house. But yeah, subscribe if you're new and okay. But yeah, I'll see you in the next one. So subscribe if you're new and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.